Hello, everyone. I hope everybody's doing a wonderfully fantastic and smiling and living a beautiful life. Me, I'm about to crack open a beer, but that's not what I'm going to be talking about in a minute. The beer I got is from Mumford Brewing. It is called Third Term. It's a 6.9% West Coast Indian Pale Ale with Mosaic, Amarillo, and Warrior hops. Yeah, I need to go to Mumford. I'm looking forward to trying it, and I'm about to try it right now. Yeah, I got to start off, you know, getting my beer on. I always think everybody should drink out of hydro flask. It's because hydro flask keeps your beer really, really, really at the temperature it was. So if it's cold, it's cold. It's gonna stay there, and this shirt is from Marcus, another great brewery, like in the South Bay, like Smog City and Beachwood and Brewery Rest and all these other ones, The Strand, Else, and Gundo. I can keep naming, but here we go, Mumford. Very good tasting, I like it. It has a West Coast hoppiness to it, that West Coast taste. Yeah, refreshing. But, you know, let me go off on what I'm talking about today. What really matters? And when I say that is, most people don't think about what really matters in life. I'm gonna keep it basic. All you wanna do is be able to survive. There's so many people that have so much, that are so prosperous, that are unhappy. It's somebody that is sleeping on dirt with some string together tree branches as a roof, with no toilet, with no power, that are extremely happy and are loving life. Why can't you? Why can't I? I mean, there's nothing wrong with wanting things. I want a lot of things, but I never ever pass up that I'm happy to be alive. I'm happy that I have a chance to get on the internet and say what I want to say and record it and have the freedom to do it. That's a beautiful thing. So all these items I may have, everything that may be a part of my life, has nothing to do with my happiness. A friend of mine, I had some Bose SoundSport headphones. I liked them, but to me, they're just headphones. So I ended up washing them because I had them in my pocket and I forgot them. And so my friend was like, "Yo, man, you must have been really heated when you destroyed those Bose. Man, I would have been hot." And I was like, "Nah, dude, it really wasn't." He was like, "Come on, man. You know you was mad." And I kept trying to explain to him, like, it doesn't matter, dude. I'm alive. I got to see it another day. I can always get some more Bose headphones. Because for me, I don't put too much emphasis or too much credence or too much anything into a material item. What I care about is your life, you as a person, how you feel, how I feel. I want you to feel great, as long as it doesn't limit what I want to do. And that's a mistake I think so many people make. They equate their happiness to how others, who they perceive to be analogous to their lives, how they act. And to me, that has nothing to do with your happiness. I'm not a parent, not saying I won't be one. And if you have a child and your child dies, that has to be unfathomable pain. That has to be horrible. But it doesn't mean that life doesn't go on. It doesn't mean that you can't be happy after your child's death. Because you still live. You still can make an impact on somebody else's life. You can still smile. You don't know how much I could be going through something and somebody just said hello to me and changes my whole day. It's so simple to me. People need to learn just to love who they are and love other people. It's just that simple. Nothing else really matters. I don't care who's doing what, who's doing who. You know, I have my own views, and when it comes to my views, just me, I'm conservative in my views. But when it comes to everybody else, I'm extremely liberal. And I'm gonna have to do a video maybe after this explaining those terms, because most people don't understand them. I've heard people who say they're conservative, but then they do liberal things. So are you really conservative? And then I heard people that say they're liberal, but it was, oh no, you can't do that. Well, just that thought right there is conservative. Why can't they do that? Because it goes against what you believe. So, anyway, I digress. And let me take a sip of the Mumford. It's good. It's very good. I enjoy watching sports. I enjoy that, watching competition, and the NBA finals are today. I am rooting for Lakers North. And the reason I say Lakers North, because, you know, Jerry West made that team. So anything that's Lakers, to me, that's affiliated with the Lakers, becomes the Lakers. So when Jerry went to Memphis, it was Lakers East. So, of course, I have the utmost admiration and respect for LeBron. And every time he gets to the finals, I want to see him win. However, I'm not opposed to seeing Kevin Durant get that ring. I mean, just, you know, I want to see people win. And my hat goes off. I hope the Cleveland Cavaliers can pull it off. I hope the Lakers win, because that's where I'm going with. I mean, if Cleveland win, though, I wouldn't be surprised, man, because, you know, they have a really great team. It seems like they have really great chemistry, even more so than I see with Golden State. But, you know, we had to, I guess, tune in to see. I look forward to it. Hopefully, it's going to be a fantastic series. And for people who partake in watching sporting events and really get a kick out of it like I do, it should be extremely enjoyable. I can keep going, but I want to end this. I recommend Mumford. I need to take a trip out there. I'm going to. But the problem is, you know, not that expensive, but, you know, I'm going to want to drink. And even I need to sometimes find somebody who doesn't want to drink at all to take me in Uber. Not that expensive, but it can weigh down your pocket sometimes. So I think sometimes it's best to find somebody who just wants to be around and take you where you want to go, but don't like beer at all. So you can give them, you know, $20-$30 to drive you around all day so you can, you know, get your drink on, and they can just enjoy being in your company and getting paid for it, whatever it may be. It's a little bit more... I say efficient. I don't know if it's better than Uber, because I don't think Uber is over expensive. I think it's pretty good. So I did a lot of rambling. I did too much talking. We'll come back and do something later. Hope everybody feels great. Hopefully I made some sense. If I didn't, you know, you can always thumbs it down. It wasn't about nothing. Just about what really matters overall. What matters is just you alive, man. Be appreciative. Somebody didn't get to see today. Somebody has nobody. It's people that in their life for... little or nothing, at least to me, and people that have little or nothing that enjoy life. So figure it out for yourself. You know, I love you all. I love everyone that loves me. That's it. I'm not going to not love you because you don't look like me or act like me or talk like me, because overall, you're a person, and I respect life. A lot of people don't respect life. You don't have to respect my life for me to respect yours. So you know what? I'm going to do this little quick shout out. I love... I don't watch Curry's Mode 1. That is just one of the dopest things, the way he expresses it, that I've ever read for anyone who wants to apply to their life. And a lot of people see him as the dating coach, the switch. No, I just see it as a, be honest with people, express what you want, tell them where they stand in relation with you. So if they deal with you, they know where you're coming from, and they can't ever misinterpret. And then you can say, hey, you know, I'm not with that. All right, take care. Love yourself. Smile. Sip on some beer. Like Monkey says, beer, hope, love. All right, people. I'm an optimist. I got a lot of beer. I got a lot of hope. And I got a lot of love for you. Take care.